So right now we're gonna start the motor, and then we're making sure that it reaches within specifications. So we take the motor to 1,000 RPMs. Can you see that? It goes to 1,000, and then we're gonna start running the motor. And then it runs. And then just show the speed over there. Check it here. So the actual speed and the set speed. So the set speed and the actual speed. Alright, so now we're gonna change it. So just show there. As we change the speed, so we're gonna take it to 1500. We're gonna run it and just check it. Like, show them what I have, just in case, like, this. And then just to prove that, actually running at 1500, this is the tachometer, just to test. Let's see. So it's running at about 1500. You compare the tachometer. Yeah. Then just come here. So then just one more set point change. So we can take it back to 1200. Let's see what that. And it decreases the speed. And it's 1900, and then we just need to take a meter away. Yeah. And then yeah, that's it. Sure.